I beat Prismatic. Whoa. I was not expecting to not die at 98. Oh, I really wasn't paying attention in the last, like the last 5% or so, like the last few clicks. My brain was completely panicking and I was on autopilot. I should not have survived that. I did not deserve that. But I'm gonna take it. 826 plus 470. That's quite a lot, to be fair. 1,296. Yeah, that's quite a lot. But that's for the level itself. Some of the waypoints are a bit choke pointy. The ship at one point, I can't fucking remember. It's a bit annoying. Sync is satisfying, but it's not consistently satisfying. Like, some parts are much better than others. I don't know if that's a fault of the original or a fault of, not a fault, but an artifact of nerfing the level to such a state. But it's still a detriment, nonetheless.